So the select connected selection operation is a way of selecting all connected geometry based on an initial index selection. So if I select a few random polygons in this array and then add a delete mesh up, it will obviously delete those polygons. But then I can add a select connected selection operation, and it'll delete all of those cars.